Really nice weather for fishing. Overcast, it's rainy, and as you can see, there's a lot of grass in the water, but I'm going to fish in the margins, so it's not really an issue. My first time ever bull fishing with a 4 meter take apart bowl. So yes, I'm quite excited about it. I've never done bowl fishing in my life, so it's going to be interesting to say the least. Yep, so I bought this 4 meter crowning bowl. So it will be interesting to see what I can achieve today. It will be quite a challenge because this is the first time for me. It's not really my natural fishing. This here is my rig that I made. Also the float I made. So yeah, it's going to be interesting to see what I'm using, a number 16 hook. So yeah, tiny hook with lead weights that I made from lead. I have a whole lot of lead at home. There are lead plates from old house roofs, so I'm going to use.
Oh yes.
Oh. Nice rod. I think it's a rod or a roach, not sure. It's quite big. It's got red eyes, so I guess it's a roach. My first one on the pole, first big one on the pole, so I'm very glad about that. Oh yes, got one, got a fish.
That's a big fish.
Carp. nice mirror carp on the float in the pole. There's another nice little carp in the bowl. Nice little one. Nice little carp. A lot of fun. Another nice crucian carp on the bowl.
One. Nice keeper.
On the float. Nice one.
Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, that one. off the bench.
Whoa. Nice tench. Wow. Whoa. Okay. So slippery, this fish. Nice little tench. Such a